Go.
They watched me game today because I was suspended. So I was on lunch. It was me, Eric, John, my friend David. So Eric was sitting in the gym. Wait, actually, I said that. I
want
to
figure out.
Fuck that, we can go.
It doesn't matter.
Keep it going.
So what happened was, we hit my planet. I guess I'm with them, I kind of follow what they do, I don't know why. And what's called, one of them came to fight Eric because, I said Eric Taylor would deport you, you know what? And I said, I got tired of it because I like when people say stuff to my friends. So, you know, I don't have to have a nigga. I'm just trying to have a nigga. And
yo!
What happened was, I got mad at the kid. I called him 30 fucking stick. And what I heard from that was, I can't be racist. My best friend over here is hella racist. You know, it's Spanish. I can't be racist with Spanish. Because one of these days, I'm going to say some wrong person, and get my head bashed in. So, term is, don't be racist. Don't want to get your ass.
Wait, how'd you get caught though? Like, so tell them how you got caught.
Oh, the Spanish kids told on me to Michelle Latour. Michelle Latour, I don't know why, imagine he sticks with the Spanish kids. So I guess I don't know why, oh, but you told on me, but you know, said one person. And I got access for the whole day, and then I put my chill. So, I said to the call the dirty speak, right? And I see him with some girl, Spanish girl, and she's really gonna speak English, and I could that I call the dirty speak. He's not gonna speak English. So I said, I'm trying to chill, but he'll be quicker. And he forgave me back home.
Yo,
I got a good
what's
stroke.
Happening?
But that's what it was. Next time I'm home, my parents are gone, I was out, turn on that porn up.
Whoa!
Whoa.
Alright, I'll just sum it up so people like kind of sense.
Yeah.
Alright, so yeah.
What is the moral of the story? Again?
Don't be racist or get your head bashed in.
Alright, so.
Okay. Don't say any bad words.
Yeah.
Alright, so basically. What?
He got suspended, and while he was home, his mother and father banned him from eating bananas.
He's a monk.
Yeah,
so basically he got suspended because the Spanish people were annoying him, I guess. I'm Spanish too, so. And yeah, so they were annoying him, and DIBBA got mad because they were making talk about his friends, I guess, Eric and them. And DIBBA got mad, so he called them a dirty spig. And then, he got caught saying that and got suspended for like 2 days, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's basically how he got suspended.
Only two days?
What? We're making a video, come on. Simba.
Yeah, put your phone away. I'm the only one with the phone.
Alright, so we'll make the outro now. So
what's the outro? Peace out, fuckers.
What?
Hey! Everybody pointed it.
Yo,
chill.
Oh, shit.
Right, let me tell that. Alright, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and see you next week.
Hey! Ah!